this. You have one of the best fastballs in baseball, and by the looks of it, you may have the best car.
I like it for New York. It's a big car. I like it.
Is this your new favorite car?
Yeah, right now, yeah. It's a big one. Inside is very nice. I like it. It's my favorite car now. Go to inside, you see the car.
Cool, let's do it.
Yeah, it's very nice.
What do you listen to?
I listen to Future, Migos. For Future is my favorite.
You're driving this now instead of the Lamborghini?
Yeah, it's two different cars. I like this one. It's a big one. It's the people scares car in the street. It's my favorite car right now.
Let's go for a ride.
You see my driving now? The first time I see my car, this is my car for New York, man. This is the car.
Nicknames for this car, what do we got?
Nickname?
Now you're the Cuban Missile on the baseball field.
I don't know.
It looks like a gigantic Batmobile or like a Transformer. So maybe Cuban Missile Mobile.
Cuban Missile Mobile? maybe. I don't know.
It's nice.
I drive it every day.
Almost feels like we're in a school bus. How many cars do you have?
Lamborghini, one, two Rolls Royce, Land Rover, Escalade, that's it.
Then you just roll up in this bad boy and you're like, hey, check me out, I'm a boss.